Another evening in the toy shop. I suppose I best check my work diary to see if my assistant has left me any work that needs to be done this evening. It appears to be a letter from one of our regular clients, and it says, "Dear Sleeptime Stories Toymaker, we have sent you this evening our family's most beloved and treasured toy. If you could give it a nice cleaning, that would be very much appreciated, as it's looking a bit worse for wear, as we have had it for so long, and we wish for future generations to enjoy this toy as much as we currently are. Do let us know what you can do." Well, this letter must have been left by my assistant Michael. I'll be sure to buy you a coffee in the morning for remembering my to-do list. So I should probably see what this toy is. That is on my desk here in a box, so we should probably get that open, shouldn't we? Much better. I can actually see you now. Yes, I can make out all your little details and what work needs to be done. First things first, I'm not sure where you are actually being kept, but you seem to have accumulated quite a bit of dust. But that's okay. What I'll do is get one of my brushes and I'll just give you a brush down, and that should remove any excess dirt and dust that you've accumulated. Okay. So, it's looking a lot better. I mean, you're looking a lot better. But I'm just thinking if I could use a water bottle with some cleaning solution in it and maybe a harder bristled brush that I could spray onto you and then brush you down again, as I'm just seeing a few more stubborn stains that I couldn't quite see before with all of the accumulated dust. So if that's okay, I'll grab my water bottle, grab my hard bristled brush, and we'll just try and get those stains out, okay? This is looking a lot better. There's no stains, there's no discoloration. It's all looking great. It looks as if you're brand new. Like you can't even tell. You could have generally just been bought from the shop today. But I did notice that you are missing a button, but that's not a problem. I've got quite a few spare buttons from different things and different projects. So if you just give me 2 seconds, I'll have a root in my drawers over here on my desk. And I'll see if I can find one that matches the ones that you already have on here at the moment. The buttons normally come in a little plastic wallet, so if I happen to find a button, so I normally keep all my spare buttons in a little plastic wallet, so if I find any, I'll just bring out the packet and I'll have a rummage around to see if we can find one that fits. Okay, how do you feel about this one? Yes, I think it's quite a good match as well. Now, what I've done is attached some really strong adhesive on this, and that should hold it in place for quite a very, very long time. Now, don't worry, it won't do anything to harm you or cause you any problems. So, if you just hold still, I'll do a few gentle taps, and that should do it. A brand new button that you wouldn't even notice is a brand new button, as it looks quite similar to the ones you've got already. So I think we got quite lucky with finding a match there. But of course I knew we would, because I have quite a lot of buttons. Okay, what I'd like to do next is just focus on your eyes, because I can see there's quite a bit of dust on them, and I know that your eyes should be quite sparkly. So in order to brighten up those eyes again, I'm going to take a little bit of cotton wool, spray it with some cleaning solution, and I'll just kind of, in a circular motion, rub it around your eyes, and that should make your eyes really stand out and really pop, if you like. I think it's fair to say that we can cross eyes off the checklist, as I am quite happy with the way they've turned out. They're now shiny and sparkly, almost like there's a bit of magic behind them. And I think your owners will be really impressed of how good your eyes are looking at the moment. Okay, what's next? I think looking here, I can see a few stray strands of thread that have just kind of come out of nowhere, but I should be able to get rid of them using my fabric scissors, so I'll just gently cut around you to remove any of those pesky little threads. Okay. That's looking a lot better. It looks a little less like you've had a bad hair day now, which is what we're after. Looking very smart and very neatened up. Now I think I want to take a look at your fur here, because I can see you're looking quite fluffy in some places, but then it's almost like the fur has shifted, like the fluff inside. So I just want to, I guess, kind of give you a massage to try and put some of that fluff back into place where it's looking a bit empty and a bit less fluffy, just to make sure we've got optimal cuddliness. There we are. I think it's safe to say that we're all done. I mean, we've brushed out all the dirt, all the grime that was on your fur. We've added an extra button that was missing. We've evened you out. We've cleaned your eyes and made them really sparkly. I think I'm just going to make a few notes on what I've actually done, so then when your owners come to collect you, I can show them exactly what I've done. Just going to lock up the shop now to head home and get some much needed rest. Make sure that you get some well deserved rest as well, ready for whatever tomorrow brings.